In a quarter mile, use the left three lanes to take exit 19A for I-80 west towards San Francisco. Use the left three lanes to take exit 19A. Continue on I-80 west for 7 miles.
Thank you.
In 1.5 miles, use the right 2 lanes to take exit 2C for Fremont Street. We found a faster route via Sutter Street, which saves 3 minutes. To take the faster route, tap accept. In a 1/4 mile, use the right 2 lanes to take exit 2C for Fremont Street. Use the right 2 lanes to take exit 2C. In a 1/4 mile, turn left onto Fremont Street. Turn left onto Fremont Street. In a quarter mile, continue on to Front Street. Continue onto Front Street, then use the left two lanes to turn left onto Pine Street. Use the left two lanes to turn left onto Pine Street. Head northeast on Market Street toward Beale Street, then turn right onto Beale Street. Continue on Pine Street for a half mile. In 800 feet, turn left onto Powell Street. Turn left onto Powell Street. In 1,000 feet, turn left onto Post Street. Turn left onto Post Street, then your destination will be on the right. Your destination is on the right.
Ticket. Please take your ticket and proceed forward.
Head north on Grant Avenue towards Sutter Street. You are on the fastest route and your route is clear. You should reach your destination by 3:43 p.m. Make a U-turn at Erie Street, then turn right onto Post Street. gain a quarter mile, turn left onto Mason Street. Mason Street. In 1,000 feet, turn left onto Eddy Street. Head east on O'Farrell Street towards Cyril Magnon Street, then turn right onto Cyril Magnon Street. Turn right onto Ellis Street, then turn left onto Mason Street. Onto Eddy Street, then use the right two lanes to turn right onto Cyril Magnon Street. Use the right two lanes to turn right onto Cyril Magnon Street. 1,000 feet, sharp left onto the I-80 East ramp to Bay Bridge, Oakland. Sharp left onto the I-80 East ramp. In a quarter mile, merge onto I-80 East. Continue on I-80 East for 6 miles. 2 miles, use the right 3 lanes to take the I-580 east exit toward California 24, Hayward, Stockton. In a half mile, use the right 3 lanes to take the I-580 east exit toward California 24, Hayward, Stockton. Use the right 3 lanes to take the I-580 east exit. Continue on I-580 east for 3/4 of a mile. In a half mile, continue on to I-580 east. Continue on I-580 east for 45 miles.